stopping slashes, but how is it if you get stabbed?
That's why people should never leave the house without chainmail padding.